It's about to be action packed, so sit back and enjoy your snacks. Realist is Trey.
And it's Tasha.
Man to the Real. Parasite the Grey. Season 1, Episode 4.
We're back for more Parasite. We're going to see how these events unfold. Since I think they kidnapped her last episode. They put the little helmet on her because the lady husband died. So I don't know what they're going to do with that.
She got all of her feelings. Like, you know, talking that big stuff. I mean, he gone.
She would have did that whether her husband was dead or not, though. Like, she just don't like them. Like, she would have did that regardless. Like, she, matter of fact, she probably would have been dead had her husband not died, because now they need a new test subject. Had the husband not died, she probably would have just shot her. Full reactions on Patreon.
정수인, 29세. 남일군 근처 마트에서 일하고 있는 점원입니다.
점원이라니. 점원이었습니다. 기생생물입니다.
정수인 씨는 그냥 인간입니다.
She's both.
그런 괴물 아닙니다. 벌써 검사도 마쳤고요. 검사했잖아요.
그래서 검사 결과가 어떤데요?
아, 예, 그게.
Like I said, she just don't like parasites. She would do it wrong.
머리 엑스레이 검사와 모발 검사 등을 진행했습니다. 지금 결과로서는 기생생물에서 보이는 특징은 보이지 않는 상황입니다.
She could be human and a parasite because of a failed merger.
그때 누가 책임지는데? 예? 상관없어요? 아, 당신이 괴물이라면 다 괴물 되는 거야?
Don't touch me, fam.
정수인은 인간이라면 인간.
더 이상 괴담이나 인터넷의 불분명한 정보로 인한 사회 혼란을 막기 위해서라도 기생생물에 대해 명명백백하게 알리고 국민을 안심시켜야 하는 상황이에요.
So they gonna start shooting everybody.
우리 그레이 팀이
You acting different. Bounce. No.
They just gonna be shooting folks. They don't like something. I thought they was a parasite.
이해하시겠죠? 가장 가까운 지역의 경찰 특공대 두 개 소대를 지원하도록 하겠습니다. 이송 준비가 끝나는 대로 바로 이송해 주세요. 재중견 팀장, 알았죠?
네. 알겠습니다.
What the shit?
Yeah, her brain.
여긴 현실이 아니야.
Very good.
너 누구야? 네 안에 있는 기생생물이다. 너희가 하이디라고 부르는. 뭐? 현실 속에 너는 아주 위험한 상황이야.
What a dude that like saw all this shit happen and then had to like run away. Cause he know that police officer ain't shit neither. So he at the station. You trying to dip? Or you just don't know what to do?
야, 동서이 너무 뻔한 거 아니야?
이씨, 가만 있어. 자, 쪽팔리니까 조용히 가자.
I don't know why they put you on stuff like that. I can rip that shit down.
아니, 후뚜루 마뚜루 잡아가는 게 어딨어? 못 비껴 이런 거 안 해? 그래서 가긴 가는데. 아저씨네 경찰서 말고 딴 데 먼 경찰서 가요.
이건 또 무슨 개소리야, 이 새끼가.
여
아저씨네
boy.
경찰서에 괴물 있어 괴물 경찰로 위장하고 들어앉아 있다고
어?
창성랜드 갔을 때 철가면 쓴 그 괴물 있잖아
어떻게 생겼는데
어? 자. 그래 이 중에 있어? 어? 누군데? 어?
씨발 이 새끼 괴물이야 와 사람이 척하고 있어 미친 새끼가 이야 이거 진짜 간다
What they gonna do now? You about to have a fucking pilot?
철민 아저씨한테 한 번만 엄마 만나게 해달라고 졸라서 아저씨가 주소를 알아봐 주셨어.
Oh. That's what her mom was trash too. Left her with her daddy and then moved on with her family.
내가 안 보고 싶을까?
They just she threw her that money at the beginning. So much you can't come back here.
내가 그립지 않았을까?
Trash.
여기 다시
Too bad she wasn't born petty. Should have knocked on the door.
Oh yeah.
Hey sir, you my new stepdaddy?
That's crazy.
That's trash, bro. Leo, your girl with that man on, he wants you.
수인이가 그 기생생물한테 감염이 된 상태인데, 응? 그 수인이 아직까지 뭐랄까 인격은 남아 있다,
응? 어? 인격이 남아 있는 게 아니라 정수인은 그대로 남아 있고, 정수인이 메인이고 가끔씩, 어? 가끔씩 사이드로 그 우리 이걸 하이디라 그래, 하이디가 튀어나온다. 근데 이 하이디의 목적이 뭐냐? 정수인을 지키는 거. 왜? 지가 살려고. 그 서에 괴물 경찰 있다고. 그럼 나 죽어. 이거 살인이야.
Just give me now, it's kinder.
네가 일단 수인만 빼내면 내가 너하고 수인 책임질 거야. 어? 나 한번 믿어봐. 내가 그레이팀하고 딜을 칠 거란 말이야. 내가 볼 때 그레이팀 걔네들도 지금 뭐 기생생물에 대해서 제대로 아는 게 하나도 없어. 거기다가 그 뭐 쫓던 그 사냥개가 뭔가 죽었고 너도 봤다면서. 그러니까 니네 둘이 갖고 있는 정보가 그레이팀한테는 절대적으로 필요한 상황이다 이거야. 내가 그거 갖고 그레이팀하고 뒤치겠다니까. 오케이 알았어. 만약에 일 틀어지면 내가 밀항을 시켜서라도 너 안전한 데로 빼줄게. 됐냐?
Smoke out the country.
Do it for your
little sis. 내가 선택할 수 있는 거지.
그래. 너 선택해. 여기서 도망치든가 나 한번 도와주든가.
흠, 이게 신나 used to choice.
아유, 뭐야 진짜.
Do it for your sisters at least.
아주 아가리 터시는 거 보니까 홈쇼핑 하셔도 되겠어?
Not a home shopping guy.
그 안 웃긴 새끼가 웃기려고 애쓰지 마. 너는 그냥 아가리 닥치고 있는 게 더 웃겨.
자, 그래서 다음 계획이 뭡니까?
우리 도착할 때쯤이면은 경비 교대 시간이니까 네가 탈의실 들어가서 교대조 제압하고 대신 컨테이너 들어갈 거야.
야, 알아보면 어떡하지?
전단팀 만들어진 지 한 달도 안 됐다고. 누가 누군지 서로 몰라. 가서 그냥 최대한 자연스럽게 행동하면 돼. 알았어?
Long as that lady don't see you, cause she know your ass is with that girl up there. How many folks are there?
특공대.
Please, not to do with his shirt off looking like that.
The 해병대.
Y'all all have to serve. I mean, it is what it is, but. Now him can't get back out. They locked the room in and out. Yo, not they got him fighting, dude. I'm tired of guy being with his shirt off, like. Bruh. Ooh!
Spray.
Yeah, that's what you're gonna have to use while you laughing. Please. Oh, if he didn't take it, he held. Please, he's getting his ass yoked up. Two people infiltrating the whole last task force says a lot. Not even really two, but two and some outside help. Well, one and some outside help. I know, he gonna be like that dude on Windbreaker taking all the man asses over his shit. Oh my god. Look at her going early. See, she ready.
그 한 명은 여기 남아서 저희 상태 잘 살피고요. 컨테이너에 탑승해서 같이 움직이세요. 알았죠?
I knew she was gonna be the problem. Sheep. That's all I be knowing from fucking cuz. K-dramas, they gon' fucking cuz, bro. Sheep.
Here
we go.
네, 형님 이럴 줄 알고 서장님한테 우리도 지원 따라 붙겠다고 얘기해놨어요.
보고는 하고 가야지.
잘했죠?
어, 잘했어 그래.
Now you got this motherfucker with you. Bullet to the head and he got he out of there anyway, dude. So I wonder if they finna try to stop them from doing something, cause their parents, I was like, we do something tonight.
Oh shit. Now that's
now
the
they
worst.
Get the booking on this fucking bridge.
That's the fucking worst with traffic.
Nah, they get the booking on this bitch. It ain't even no cars up there, bitch. What happened? See, something about to go down, cause it ain't no cars in front of them. So an accident? Nah, here you can tell he's standing. He finna tear somebody the fuck up. Ah! Please, I'm like y'all fell for that dude just standing there like that. It's an accident. Now y'all gotta put it on the news, bitch. All these folks on the fucking bridge. What the fuck? Is there more? No. Oh, here we go. Okay, get out and pop they ass then. Look how he looking. I don't trust him. Like, these random motherfuckers just was in cars waiting on the bridge. And see, them shotguns ain't gonna matter if you miss them. God oh, damn!
Shit!
Was you mad at buddy? Did he? Yo, like, damn, he stabbed him up. He got it the worst. Get off the bridge, motherfuckers! Oh, bro, shit.
I'm not using the hood of the car.
The door. Oh, how many on the bridge? Who is this? Is that the sister, the older sister, or not? Ooh, that's at 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh no, they brought the whole squad on their motherfucking ass. That's a lot of it. Not them driving like this. I'm sick. They trying to get her up out of here. You need to go and find a way to let her up out, or you about to be hoed. Come on, that should have been like bulletproof glass or something. Y'all transporting something hostile. Man. Can you? It ain't a button to open the damn door? All this computer shit up here. How'd she end up laying like that? Thought she was just up against the rail. See, I'm like, bitch, I'm like, I know she wasn't knocked out. She was waiting to see who came for that shit. Gonna flip a cone, y'all. Bro. Why y'all wasting y'all shots like that? You don't have a shot. Just wasting bullets. Not the tag team. Oh! God damn. Just press the button. Gotta jump in here. That shit better work from a distance. I wanna see her fight they ass on this bridge. They gonna need her motherfucking ass. Y'all getting clapped. Bitches ain't got no shot.
Oh, shit!
I like the journey down memory lane, but y'all don't sense the danger outside? Like... Oh, he don't wanna push the wrong one because this stuff come out. Stopping? Are you finna kill him? Like, what are we stopping for? Yeah. I don't trust him because he could have drove this dude somewhere where they gonna kill the other cop or something. This don't look right. Like, why did you stop here?
이제 그만 합시다 형님.
See, I would have gotten that driver's seat and pulled off. You got me fucked up. I'm not finna be nosy.
너 원석이 맞냐?
형님, 나 어느 교회 다니냐 그랬죠? 나 세진 교회 다녀요.
어, she probably gonna get that enough time to save him.
형님, 총 집어넣고 이야기를 들어보세요.
No, cause he setting you up though, cause why one of the monsters?
세진 교회는 훨씬 더 합리적이더라고. 이 사회에 대한 파악이 아주 확실해. 냉정하고 인간처럼 비합리적인.
As soon as they don't need you though, you're dead.
저는요, 형님. 제가 평생 기다려온 기회를 저는 잡았어요. 제발 내 말 한 번만 믿어주세요. 제발 나 형님 죽이기 싫어요. 믿어주세요.
그래서 죽였어 사냥개.
Oh shit.
Wow. So they really told him that she didn't get there in time.
Oh, they
so they can. So see, they made it seem like they couldn't get nobody else. That's fucked up. They made it seem like once they infected somebody, they couldn't do it. So they could just cut your head off and take the head. That's trash, bro. Make sure the other one get clapped, because he don't need to live. Should have took your head.
Oh boy, gonna come up and get you.
Not you knowing that. I'm missing everybody.
I don't even understand what's your fucking purpose.
I mean, he in that little ass car, though. I probably don't go, like, super fast, but... That's fucked up. I don't like that they did him like that, though.
저렇게 도망치는 걸로 봐선 자기 생존이 중요한 합리적인 놈이다. 크게 위협이 될 것 같지는 않다.
I'm disgusted.
나도 이 몸에 적응이 필요하다.
So they can switch. They don't know nothing over there at that damn task force. None of y'all information is correct.
하이디구나. 수인이 지금 상태 어때?
수인이에게는
지금 시간이 필요하다.
After that, we just had this walk down memory lane just for him to get clapped.
충분한 시간이.
Can you stay out longer?
The tear go fall. Give me the tear.
That's fucked up, bro. I ain't had to do my boy like that. He got a wife and a kid too. Not in the back. This sellout right here. Swell. Fucking flash hand your ass. Reverse flash. I'm disgusted. He got like a whole family at the house, boy, and they done turned him. The disgust I feel in my soul right now.
Damn.
So if they take your whole head off, they can literally just attach and fucking.
Yep.
Task Force trash. Task Force F. Because y'all don't fucking know nothing. So is that why it's called Parasite the Gray? Because they got Team Gray, even though the Gray is spelled different, I guess?
Yeah, that's the way they...
Interesting.
Spell they Gray.
I thought they did G-R-A-Y when they was talking about the Task Force, but I don't know.
It's right on their uniform.
Interesting. Y'all are trash though. All your agents got body with the guns.
Bro, I'm like, then, they holding the car up. You can see the body, but you shooting the trunk. I don't
know.
Why
wouldn't some of y'all flank? I'm not even a soldier, and I know that makes more sense. Like, I play enough shooters to know if you got people going in like they tanks and you getting blocked, somebody needs to flank. Like, come on, bro. All of y'all got guns and y'all all shooting the same direction. The car. The car got more bullets than anything else. Like, come on. Car full of buckshots. Y'all just waste the ammo. Some of them got hold all them puncture wounds they gonna have, but y'all don't know that people can mutate, can be a mutate and be a hybrid. And then y'all saying that once they were infected the way they were, nobody else could change. That's a lie. We just saw that. So at this point, they can come for any of y'all, Nick, literally, and turn into y'all. So we'll see. It's only 2 episodes left. We'll see how it turns out. I personally enjoyed it. I like some of the shows that choose to do, like, in that universe, but they kind of redo the story. So it's kind of like, you know what to expect, but you don't have those expectations exactly of what you thought was going to happen. So I like it so far, though. We'll see what happens.
It's true.
And it's Tasha.
Stay real.
You already watched, so you might as well subscribe, please.